I set up a camera from up above in our golf academy, and by drawing a line along our rear, we can help people understand that in the backswing, we would like our trail hip to backing up and touching the line. And then as we come down into the ball, they're both touching, and then our front hip is going to be backing up and touching the line. So this is exactly how the hips are supposed to be working in the swing.